My newly honored friends?
Your Majesty.
We understand that with Crawford Starrick gone, a certain secret society finds itself searching for leadership. An upstart faction seeks to enter London and seize power.
Do you feel your life is in danger, ma'am?
No. Rather, I fear that the people of this grand city may suffer. I call upon you to foil this traitorous plot.
You can depend on us.
You will meet my loyal aide at the docks for instructions. Your work begins immediately.
I am Alfred Fleming. I run Her Majesty's Secret Service. First things first, we need to clear the area of anything that might alarm the enemy. Like that police carriage. Would you kindly dispose of it?
Keep moving.
Easy, girl. Easy. That's a girl.
Slow down now!
Agents are here, disguised as civilians. Get them into position for our ambush. A ship will soon arrive from Boston. Its cargo, dynamite. Its crew, Templar. What say you to greeting it with an ambush?
I'd say we're going to be very good friends.
Join me.
Thank you.
We're done here.
That's their leader. I want him brought to me at the station, alive.
Laird is still with us.
I don't suppose you care to confess.
Go to hell!
Fair enough.
Steric may be dead and gone, but the Templar Order will never die. We will rise again, like a phoenix from the ashes, bring the world to its knees.
Not exactly Grandmaster material, are you?
My people are recovering their explosive cargo. You did fine work today. I will have a chat with our distinguished guest here to see what schemes he and his friends are brewing.
Do get in touch when he spills his guts.
Of course.
Mr. Fleming has attempted to force a confession from your prisoner. The miscreant refuses to talk. Will you speak to the villain and learn his secrets?
Oh, I'd be delighted, Mom. Doing fine, girl. I don't suppose you'd like to spare yourself a tremendous beating and make a clean breast of it.
Doesn't matter. Might as well. The order was to load a train with explosives at Westminster. It'll detonate before reaching Southwark Station and kill everyone aboard.
I did not expect you to confess. Which train?
It's the next train. It should leave at any moment.
You'll never make it in time.
I'll be seen, Chad.
There must be something to be expecting.
Our much-lamented husband adored these gardens. He called them his one safe port in the midst of the mad seas of this world. We miss him dearly. But never mind all that. To business. Our Mr. Fleming has learned from the Templar prisoner that an attack is imminent. But before we could learn more, he escaped custody. He is believed to be hiding in Westminster. Recapture him for us, that we might learn his secrets.
Slippery devil. I'll find him, Mom.
To get these explosives away from the civilians. I'll deal with the Templar later.
And you'll never see anything like them again.
You know, I never disappoint. I'd die of shame if I left the woman with your beauty unsatisfied.
Hey! Someone's been killed! This one won't be needing breakfast tomorrow.
If we can't blow up a building, we'll just have to settle for blowing up an assassin!
Doing fine. Templars.
The final group of upstarts are making their last desperate stand. They have penetrated the Houses of Parliament and plan to detonate whatever explosives they have left. Please find Mr. Fleming, so we might put an end to this once and for all.
Who's a good horse? You are.
Easy does it.
All armed and dangerous. Making matters worse, the Prime Minister has gone missing. I need you to deal with the Templars. Target one is in a nearby corridor, surrounded by civilians. He has explosives on his person. You need to take him by surprise. If he sees you, he'll detonate his bomb. In the meantime, I'll search for the Prime Minister. Well done. But there are still more bombers about. They must be removed, quickly and quietly.
You can still see you, my son, if you ask me.
Oh, this one's brown red.
Please, I got a wife.
I don't want to die. Ah!
Oh. Is that a new game?
Let Lambert decide.
Somebody must be after him.
I'll be out, yeah? Still, this is London.
Please, help me!
going? Oh, here we go!
Some mothers do have him.
Unusual folk about today.
Oh, rip after the scaffold trap.
I don't like the look of him.
Mr. Fleming, I've located the Prime Minister.
Not another step, assassin. You've lost, don't you see? The Houses of Parliament are rigged to explode at the last stroke of 12.
There's nothing you or anyone else can do to stop it now. The Houses of Parliament will be leveled. Centuries of history are going to be blown away.
Thank you, my young friend. Now, please come with me. You and your sibling have been summoned.
approach? You have honored us with your loyalty and courage. Long may we strengthen the Empire together.
Your Majesty, we will always work to ensure the safety of the people.
But with the greatest respect, our philosophy forbids us from assisting with the expansion of the Empire. Perhaps, ma'am, you could consider putting an end to your imperialist desires.
I understand and respect your position. Bound as you are by your creed, you will indulge me one final time and receive these gifts. Goodbye, and may God bless the noble fries.
I suppose you'll be offered any more cake.